Sedona Mezcal. Look at this view, just gorgeous. Yeah. Oh, look at those berms. Woo! We're going for the extreme. This is what Sedona is all about, the views. It's a practice for the white line. All right, we are in Sedona doing the beautiful trail. You can do it, push your back into it.
Never mind, I wouldn't like that.
All right, I'm not stepping through.
Look at this view, boys. Yeah, right now we are. All right. Last one.
Good rest of the ride.
Me too. Oh, look at this view. Doing some climbing, and hopefully soon we'll get some pay dirt. Downhill action. Oh yeah. This is what I call 2x1 human horsepower. Love it. Last one. Chuck Wagon Trail, good old CW. As I said, you gotta break before you get to the corner, not at the corner. Still learning that skill. At least here, we got less cactuses to run into. That's a wow. Yeah, that was definitely a good descent. Traffic jam. Hey, your pump. I got you. Yes, one thing that I do is I'll check, make sure no gears. If you want to put it in my back pocket, I'm happy to carry it. Yeah, no problem. Oh, no rush, man. Safety first. Yeah, no, we'll catch you. No worries. Yeah. I love how smooth their trails are. So smooth. Upsy down now. Oh, the air smells so good. Little prickly pears also all over the place.
Come on, guys. Stop, my pedal's getting to fall off.
Oh shit, it did fall off. Oh, that felt funny.
Well, we just lost Jeff because of his pedal broke, and we are now resuming our adventures with Jeff's brother Mike. So let's see how many of us will be standing at the end of the day. We started with 5 and we're down to 4. Holy f**k. Sorry for the language, but did not see that coming. You pick the blue line. These guys pick the black line. Holy sh**. Oh my god. Oh, I'm breaking some virgin ground on my skill level. I have not done this before. Look at this view!
Beautiful.
Oh, Mother Nature at its finest.
If I had a little more speed, I would have made it.
That descent out there is the first time I pushed my limit. Usually I would chicken out. But I was like, you know what?
That bike will handle it, dude.
I know. I couldn't believe it. Usually I do self-reservation, I chicken out.
Am I beeping or are you
Anthony, a lot of times I just literally follow your trail. So if you pick a good line, I'm golden. If you pick a bad line, I'm stuck with you.
Oh, I picked that line.
my party. Chuck Wagon, Chuck Norris. Oh, silky smooth, Sedona. We're in the little sand action here. Oh boy, more climbing. Go, Trevor, go, go. It's a practice for the white line. Oh, you okay, bro? You okay?
Look at that. You gotta tighten your headset.
They just did that at the shop. Yeah, no, the bike just broke it.
Trevor.
That's crazy.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm ready to do the prime time descent. I think I'm just gonna walk this. Do you need help holding the bike or anything?
No, I'm alright. I can't believe that happened though.
Yeah.
They legit took everything apart. You know, I should have known.
Yeah.
Because it wasn't the normal guy who works on my bike.
Oh no.
Hi.
This trail doesn't have a lot of forks, Trevor, so we'll catch him. It's good until it's not, right? Alright gents, safety first. Safety first. Keep that in mind. This is what Sedona is all about. The views on the side of the mountain. This is why we drive an hour and a half from Phoenix for this exact moment. And these jumps are pretty epic. I don't want to say jumps, but I should say drop-offs. They definitely pushing my limits today, expanding the table corners. See how much I can push the envelope to the edge. Big rocks, big rocks. That's how it's done. Easy peasy. Anthony. No Darwin awards, all right? There you go. Trevor. Yeah, easy peasy. Oh yeah, we're gonna be climbing here. Just a tiny bit. More red climb. Oh, these clouds feel nice. This is Mezcal tequila.
Mezcal is actually different than tequila.
Yeah. Different plant. Oh, it's a little cool breeze right now. It feels super nice. I'm on your ass, man, just so you know. Whatever you do, you're gonna be on camera. So don't fall. Just tennis legs in action. Alright, Mezcal. Let's go, Trevor, let's go. Pump those legs, pump them. Training for the Tour de France, Tour de Sedona. That was not the best line, but we got two-wheel drive. You can just go over our rocks. Whoa. You got a 2x1. Pretty hike and a bike trail, 2-in-1. Shredding in Shredona. Shredona. Oh no. Yeah, that was good. I was admiring your line without thinking about my line. Yeah, we're about to open up on a beautiful rock face here. It's epic. Y Yucca to the left, Mescal straight ahead. Oh yeah, this is the one. Beautiful. Shredding in Shredona. Oh, it's beautiful. God, look at this view. This is gorgeous. So there's a the black line and the blue line. Going left is the black, going up is the blue. Extreme! We're the team Extreme. I'll go this way. We're going for the extreme. Yeah. Oh yeah, baby. Sedona, so beautiful. No one out here on a Sunday. It's like July 10th, about 9 a.m. maybe. Beautiful. Oh, yeah, this is not happening. Yeah, this is not happening either. Oh, the wind feels nice. Yep. Who's next?
Yeah, you're gonna. I wouldn't even try this.
This is a little hairy spot.
Yeah.
A little sketch. I mean, at some point in the future, you could do it, but why do it? I mean, you got nothing but rocks.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. That's really dangerous, because you have to be able to almost do an enduro stop.
Or you just pedal to the metal, balls to the wall.
If you were to make it, even if you pedal super hard, you have to be able to hop.
You might want to put the bike on the other side.
Yeah, well, you just roll it on that.
Yeah, that's what I did.
An off-camber spot.
That stump is not helpful. Not helpful. This right there is the other line, but we took the difficult line. Of course, I took a little bit of a difficult line. Wife is gonna kill me watching this video, but we survived. The pivot army, the pivot nation. Are you kidding me right here? Oh my God. Oh. I'm loving this technical stuff. Loving it. This is why we shred for moments like this. Trevor, looks like you maybe spread your legs a little bit too wide on that.
Mikey! Poo-poo,
cuckoo! Yeah, that's
pretty good.
Yeah. TK with a TKO.
Got it. God, this thing is
I grabbed the tree first.
He slowed down and then I hit the brake.
What are they called? The leg splits? Man, you were like a ballerina up there.
At least you got your stretching in.
Yeah. Hopefully you didn't pull your groin. That would be ouchy.
That's fucking scary.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's like you can't get up because the bike's in the fucking way.
Yeah, you had nothing on the left.
There's a ledge right here. I think there's a 12-foot ledge.
Yeah, the tree kind of saved your ass.
A little bit.
Exhilarating, huh?
All right. Sedona Mezcal. Following the white dots. Look at this view. Just gorgeous. A little tight squeeze. A little tight, tight action. Yeah. I'm gonna get a little not ahead of myself doing little jumps here on the side of the Sedona mountain. Is this a good little lunch break? Where are you at? This is a spot. Snacky snack. We got some downhill action in Sedona.
Made it.
Ooh. Mayday to Mayday. So close. Oh yeah. It's supposed to go right. This way, guys. I think it's this way, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, okay. Blazing the trail here. Oh, look at those berms. Woo! Yeah! Yeah! Holy shoes! I know! That was... I'm like a roller coaster. Oh, branches, branches. I mean, I'm only assuming we're going this way, but... Shredding and shred on a... That was fun. We got some crazy cicadas here. Nice little soundtrack. I mean, I know that we crossed Yucca there.
Yeah.
So Yucca could get us back there, but Canyon of Fools, that could take
Seems
us.
Like Canyon of Fools leads to Yucca.
This will be the shorter.
Okay.
We're on Canyon of Fools right now.
Yeah. Yeah, so cool. Are you freaking kidding me? This is the Canyon of Fools. This is definitely Canyon of Fools. Great name. Great name for the trail. That was freaking awesome. I want to come back here again. Oh yeah, baby! Who's gonna be the wind tunnel breaker? Oh man, gents, this was epic. Thank you. This was Great Sedona Shredder. Shredona. Yes. Hello. And Lance Armstrong takes the lead. He takes the lead. Woohoo! Oh yeah! We might be breaking the speed limit. Breaking rules. I'm gonna have to edit that out in the footage. You wouldn't get tickets. good ride.